What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another live stream. We're going to be harvesting some corn and farming simulator. You switched over to the game here, hopefully. Maybe. There it is. Alright. Let's get into it. I've already opened this here field up. Hopefully audio levels are good. So hard to tell, like, what edge I should use. Believe we're gonna try to go straight the rows here, maybe. Excuse me. Hopefully we can get what corn is ready to harvest done today. And we might finish some of the beans that are ready yet. Still got a couple fields of that. Then we might have to fast forward one more day to finish off harvest for the season. Excuse me, man. I'm gonna guess that Aaron doesn't like the red combine. Hey Ethan, how's it going? Or how's it going, man? English is hard sometimes, guys. Excuse me, man. Hopefully the stream goes smoothly tonight, I don't have any issues. So far we haven't had any issues, but you know how that goes. This is where I want to be. I can't see crap. Oh, I was actually on it. Sweet! I am doing good. It's a Friday, man, let me tell you. I was actually so happy for Friday. Like, Wednesday and yesterday, like, it felt like it was Friday, and it just, oh. And then Friday finally came, it's like, yes. I'm actually kind of feeling bad about streaming right now, because, y'all don't know, the OCRP roleplay, I love watching that stuff, and they're doing a 24 hour race right now at Daytona. I cannot see. And just like this field's almost done. So we're going to get quite a bit of corn. We got this field, then field, basically to the right of the semi down there. I think we have one more field, maybe, of corn. I do know we have one field that's not grown yet, fully. Put our unload out.
Hurt.
I did add a mod in, I seen it released. You have to manually hit the unload button to unload combine, which is so nice. I miss having that. Had it 19. Go back up here. So I do believe, if we go back into, so we got 76 in corn and 46 in corn that still need to be harvested and they're still growing. And I did 51 and 26 off camera. We're working on, so we did 90. Now we need to do 95. Soybeans. Don't think 78. Okay, 78 is soybeans. So we got soybeans here, 68s in soybeans, 97s in soybeans, 92s in soybeans as well. But still growing. Don't think these fields are soybeans. What I think are soybeans are almost done. Besides 78, 73, 68, 92. 92 is the only one that's growing. But hopefully we can get our corn harvest in and get a good start on the beans. Yeah, here's the bean field. It's not ready yet. Dive into it. I do have to say, this is a good looking truck and trailer. Kenworth, what is it, the 660 and the East End Dump trailer. I do apologize, guys. I still got a little bit of a cough. It's been lovely. Man, oh man. We're thinking of just streaming just straight 2 hours. I'm not gonna try for 3, we're just gonna do 2 and call it good. Yeah, that's one soybean field there that's ready. And I messed up, so we got some withered crop, we had some oat, and I thought I had one more day on the oat, so I fast forward time to get through the night, and we did not have one more day. So we lost quite a bit of acres of wheat, or not wheat, oat. So we can look in here. So 98, 93, 69, 74, and 79, all in oat. And we lost it. Sadly. After this year, I think I'm just gonna do 50-50 rotation of corn and soybeans. I feel like it's gonna be enough. This is a pretty good looking combine here though. So yeah, we had this nice size field over here and there that withered. So probably to get the disc out, it's already connected to the tractor. But after harvest, we'll probably spend a couple videos discing some things, because I want to disc all the corn stalks in and the withered crop. And then if any of the bean fields need disc or not, which the disc here is basically plow. so. Let's get our fall tillage done and out of the way. So we don't have much to do during the spring. Since I'm right here and the truck's right here, I'm just gonna dump straight onto the truck. Hoping the semi can hold all this that's left here. I would think it does, but I don't know. I've been wrong before. My shoulder really hurts, guys, man. We did a push-up competition and shoulder shot. This is a good looking combination though. Truck and trailer. Do a little work here while we're watching the corn. Hopefully, I can text and drive. I think I'm going to use this side over here as my straight edge, so I'm just going to go ahead and take it straight, follow the rows. Oh no! I just took a snout off. By hitting a pole. I have the camera backwards, the controls are inverted basically. Turning left, turn right, or vice versa. Turning right, turn left, I don't know. These wires that run overhead here. Shouldn't have a machine that's tall enough to hit those, hopefully. Is that the electric wires making that sound? Interesting. signals when we start disking some things. There's some fields I want to put together. Good. The offer we got, the combine. So we're going to start fresh and empty. I'm just gonna leave the gun cart there for now. I mean, the truck's right here for this field, so. Doesn't take too long, really, if it's 12 for a head to get the corn done. Our grain head for like soybeans is smaller than this head. It's only a 20. Well, because this being a 12 row, it's what, 30 feet? So then our grain head is, for soybeans and wheat, is 25 foot, I believe. So just a wee bit shorter, but still makes a big difference. I think almost done with corn here. Been a pretty successful harvest so far. Then this is going to be fun here, trying to guess my row. There we go. Look at that, got it. Ba-boom. Bada-bing, bada-boom. Girl, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted this button. There we go. Should not have those two buttons in the next to each other. C and V. Pretty weedy field, but this was never sprayed or anything, so. Hopefully next year we can do better. Get a better yield. I'm gonna say that's in the row, right? Hopefully. Oh yeah. Taking a 13 row there for whatever reason, because logic. We're done with this field already? Man. It's going quick. Ooh, over steer. Gosh, freaking. Did it again. I will say the animations for the corn is actually pretty good. Compared to some other years. So hard to see because the stupid post is the A-frame or whatever the cab is right where I need to see. How's everyone's night going so far? Almost at the end of the first month of 2022, got 10 more days basically. First month is over for 2022. Hard to believe that already. And like magic, we took 13 days. I'm not gonna risk it. We're gonna go ahead and dump her 77%. Probably get the stuck. I should get the grind cart and unload that. It's at 68%. Quite a bit of corn in this, but not a whole lot. It's like this field I already did, but I'll just park this here for now, out of the way. Combine, not the truck. In a row, 13 glitch row earlier. We'll come back and get it. Combine's getting pretty dirty. I need a bath. Service too, I think. And of course, game being stupid, took the magical 13 row. I'm gonna go off as I didn't because you see there's a little bit over there. Let's say maybe three more passes. We're done. Maybe. Yep, the probably two more passes maybe. The burners were over here. Ooh, we might be able to get this all in one pass. Couldn't have done that if I tried.
Alright.
See another corn harvest until our other two fields are fully grown. We're going to switch over to beans. It's weird, you gotta be further over than you think to unload. I'd say our truck might be 80% full, maybe. 80-85% full. Go ahead and take this back to our farm. Go ahead and switch heads to our bean field. First one we're gonna do. Go around this. Guess we should put our blinkers on and the wee lights. Pretty big going down the highway. This is a pretty good looking machine though. Something growing in there, or is that weeds? Not my field, but I don't think there's anything growing. It says cultivated. Oh, I hit cruise and cruise is 5 mph. That's why we're going so slow. Gotta go around the mailbox. Look at all them deers floating in the air. Yep. Here's some more of our fields. One withered soybean field. And here comes the fun part, jumping traffic. Good. Probably won't be able to make it to the farm. Almost there. Our auger set up for soybeans. So there's the other cornfield, and there's one more back in the back here. And that's it, I believe. We'll set our corn head off here on the concrete. And then the bean head I already took to the field that we're going to. But because it wasn't ready yet, I just left it down there by the field. So I'm just gonna go pick it up. Turn the blinkies and stuff off like that. Then we'll get the job of moving everything. Turn that off. I need the grain cart. Probably for this field, 73, because that's back in the corner. I think in 78 we might be able to get all in one hopper to the combine. Yeah, we'll take it to 73. And which we're just gonna put across. Basically back this drive, it's where the soybean field is. Get our truck. Oh, only 70%. It's way off. A bit of weight here, so there's something going on this truck or road or something. Trailer, I don't know what it is. Kind of gets a full load on it. I don't know if it's like connected. I have no idea. Maybe it's just truck. I don't know. It's in like, what the world? I don't know. Keeps hopping. But it's only when I get a load in the trailer that it does that. We'll check and see how much corn we have now in the storage. After all of its, well, so it's two fields, but they're relatively small. Let's see how much corn we got. Six 6,000 liters, so we might have 97,000. We're done. So we'll start soybeans. So now the truck's fine, so deer just got killed. Oh, jump. Careful, don't want to go in the pond. We'll be kind of parked on this flat, so tilt the combine, start on the beans. Field shouldn't take long, but never know. Excuse me. So yeah, here's the other little field I was talking about of corn. We're just spawning out of thin air. That's something I wish I could fix, so we just don't have deer spawning out of nowhere all the time. Like, you're driving down the road and then all of a sudden it just spawns right in front of you. Actually thinking we're gonna get this field off and then I wanna call it a video. Then we can make another live stream on harvesting soybeans. In a way it just makes a video or live stream not as long. Like, I might start up another live stream later and be on Scrabble server. Might do that. We'll finish this field and we might hop on to Scrabble server. I'll change the stream. have a different strain. I might just call it quits for the night too, enjoy my evening. Excuse me, man.
And oh man, a road there you go.
Brakes? Jeez, yeah, no brakes. It's weird that the head almost looks bigger now. Because the head almost looks bigger than, or dirtier than the turbine. This one has a no brakes. Yeah, like I said earlier, might be able to get this whole field on one hopper load. We'll basically have to go around to go to that field there. It's on the other side of this cotton field. Well, how the game starts you off at crops you can't even harvest. Cotton. There's actually a lot of cotton fields. Oh, brother. A couple more passes and this field will be done. Sure, that field over there is interesting. I'm just going to cut through there for combine. Instead of driving around, I have to drive the semi around now. One more pass and we're done with this field. Still got a lot of soybeans at the cut. This is only our first field. Yeah, really not even get the combine halfway full. righty, guys, it's gonna do it here for me. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys for coming out and watching a little bit of the stream. Didn't do much, but we got the most of the corn harvest done. We got a couple fields. Won't take long at all. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.